the record itself was the record that really put Saliva on the map. Album came on March 27, 2001. It really seems like a change. Like it was their second record. It was the first under Island Records, so they were sort of supposed to apply on the recording session of record. I mean, the record itself, I mean, Josie Scott reveals the meaning, which first became on the website. So everything we do is for a reason. I feel like this is an opportunity. We want to do right down to the album cover and the album title. An opportunity to create new vocals. We thought about every 6 seconds. It's a lot about the world today on our site, pretty much sitting. I get it from the news doc I was watching. I was, they're talking about the robber and car theft and all that. I finally got around, and it was like a thing every 6 seconds. And I thought, boom, Alternative Press gave it 3 out of 5. Pop metal ballad, a pretty Angus ridden melodies from all the boys and girls. CMG, as well as Aerogrove and face the rap core moments.
The next Lotto 649 jackpot is an estimated $6 million, plus the guaranteed $1 million prize.